Hi, welcome to Apify, the web scraping and browser automation platform. In this video, we're going to show you how to integrate actors on the Apify platform with Gmail, so you can receive information about your actor runs directly to your inbox. We're going to use Google Maps Scraper as an example, but the process can be applied to any actor. Here we have a saved Google Maps task with the desired settings for the run. If you don't know how to set up a task, click on the card to check out our video on how to use Google Maps Scraper. To set up the integration, go to the Integrations tab and then click Add Integration. Here you'll see all the available integrations on the Apify platform. We're going to select Gmail and then click Configure. Your integration will be added to your task. After that, click the Sign In with Google button and you'll be prompted to select the Google account you want to send the email from. After selecting the desired account, click Allow. Now choose the email to which you'd like to send the actor run information. The subject box is the subject of the email. You can give it any name you want. In this case, we'll name it Google Maps Actor Results. In the text field, you'll define the content of the body of your email. Here you can write any message you want and include attachments. Each field has a plus button on the right side of the box, which lets you select the variables resulting from the actor run, such as the actor ID, dataset ID, and dataset file. We'll include the dataset file variable in our text field, which will attach the results of our actor run and send it to the email we selected earlier. Below, you can select the format of the attached dataset file from the options available. Let's go with JSON. Now just hit the Save button. Then hit the Yes button to enable your integration. Now that the integration is saved and enabled, you can click the Start button to run your task. Just wait for the run to finish. Once it's complete, you can check your email and you'll see the results there. From there, you can download the dataset included in the email. That's it for this tutorial, but if you want to learn how to fully automate your web scraping tasks, click on the card to watch our video on the scheduling feature. Also, if you want to keep up with future videos, don't forget to subscribe for further content on web scraping with Apify. So long, and thanks for all the likes.